Hey guys, so on this short episode, we're going to check out some new models from my friends over at Case Coup. So they make a lot of really nice, inexpensive cases for pretty much all of the major manufacturers and the newest devices. So we're gonna check some out today. Now, one cool bonus that comes with the case that I wanted to point out is they all come with a luggage tag. So that's kind of cool if you need a couple of those. They include that in the box for you. So we've got a couple cool cases to check out. First, for the new iPhone SE, here are the models that we have to check out. And then I've got a couple new ones for the iPhone X and XS. So for the new iPhone SE, we've got a couple cool cases here to check out. Really kind of one for everybody, depending on what you're after. So one case that I always have in my arsenal is just your classic clear case. For those times where you just want to show off your phone but keep it protected at the same time, one of these cases is awesome. And what I do like is that it has air bubbles on the corners. So we'll show you fitted on the iPhone X here, same model, just different phone. So on the corners, it's got air bubbles for drop protection, shock absorption. That's what we've got on the corners. And then, like I said, it's just clean. So if you're after a nice clean look, but you still want a case to protect your device, this is the one to go with. Of course, it's got all your cutouts where you need them to be. I do like that on these clear cases, the buttons tend to be really raised up and easy to find. So that's the clear case. Again, this one's for the new iPhone SE. And then this one is for the iPhone X and XS. Now, for those who want just kind of a slimmer profile, kind of a understated sort of case, we've got this matte black number. So iPhone SE, the brand new one, iPhone X and XS. On this one, they have the cutout for the logo. This one does not have that. And if I'm honest, I kind of prefer this one, where it's just kind of solid on the back. This really slim case, again, is great because these devices are getting larger and larger, and you're going to feel them in your pocket and everything. So why does your case need to add to that? So if you're minimalist and you just want something to protect from those light scuffs and bumps and scratches, one of these is a great way to go. I also like to put one of these on if I'm dressed up for the night, just because one, you know, on your formal clothes, again, you kind of want to shed some weight and bulk where you can, and then just kind of this understated, you know, just all black. I do like the matte finish. It feels a lot grippier. So that's the matte black finish case. Then the last one we're going to take a look at is just kind of your normal everyday case. Nice TPU case. But what I like that Case Coup thinks about is this microfiber lining that is going to protect your device from scratches from the case. Because again, that's the whole point of putting a case on your phone, is to protect it from scratches. Whereas a lot of cases that are just hard plastic or whatever, they might still scratch up your device. So I do like that they thought of that, putting this microfiber liner all around the inside to further protect your device. So I do really like this case as well. Again, it's just kind of a simple thing, but this nice rubber is just really easy to hold onto, provides nice grip. Again, your cutouts and everything where you need them to be. So all of these cases are really inexpensive. That's another thing that I really like about Case Coup. I've had a bunch of their cases over the years, and they reached out to me to show you guys, especially the brand new models for the new iPhone SE 2020. But again, I've loved these guys forever. They have really great value, high quality cases. Right now, all of these are priced around $14. I'm gonna throw some links down in the description for you to go check them out. But you really can't go wrong. And personally, my favorite is the clear case, just because you should always have one of those in your collection. But I also really like the slim fit as well. So if you guys have any comments or questions, please do leave them down below. I try to get to every single one. If you enjoy straightforward, to the point videos like this, make sure to leave the video a thumbs up and hit that subscribe button. That's all I've got for you this time, guys. See you at the next one. Hey, thanks for watching. Make sure to drop a comment down below and give the video a thumbs up. Here's some other videos that I think you'll really like. Make sure to subscribe to the channel so you don't miss any future videos. And I'm on Facebook and Twitter as well. See you at the next one.